Well, it was absolutely unlike anything I've ever experienced before. I've been living here for 8 years now, and this was quite simply the biggest, longest-lasting earthquake I've ever experienced here. The ground was rolling for an extended period of time. I wasn't exactly sure what to do or where to go. I'd never been prepared for anything like this. My wife and I stood outside and basically held on to the outside of our house. You couldn't even stand up. I mean, literally, at the peak of these waves that were washing over the ground, you literally could not stay on your feet.
Containers, 40-foot containers flying left and right, and the story that you're getting from most of the residents here is that the eye of the storm came just in time. Persons were literally tying themselves to their roofs with ropes.
We had to rescue a 3-year-old child, and that was one of the experiences that was really, really telling on us. We tell ourselves that, look, there's a child, we must go out. And while we're doing that, the roof for the fire station came off.